What's up, guys? Exclusive Lex here, bringing you the final part of The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 5. This is Episode 5, Part 3. Clementine just jumped in, tried to save Luke. There's Luke, unfortunately, didn't make it. Jesus Christ. She's super cold.
We have to die of pneumonia. You're gonna freeze to death.
Hyperthermia. Let's make sure we find some way to keep her safe.
Luke's fucking gone.
We should have gone.
God damn it.
It happened too fast.
It happened too fast.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Oof.
You could have helped him.
Don't listen to her, Clem. This ain't on you.
Nope. Not on me at all.
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
I mean, he has a point,
no,
though.
Man. Don't what?
Dude, I'm freezing. You need a fire.
I'm freezing. Can we just get a fire started?
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English? Fuck you.
Oh, he speaks English, all right.
Piece of shit, Teddy. Fuck you.
Yo, Kenny needs to fucking chill, dude. Oh my god.
Kenny, stop it.
We've seen it already for somebody who deserves it, but at this point, just help Clem, dude.
What? Lose your taste for this sort of thing?
Really, dude? You're gonna switch that on her all of a sudden?
What did you do to him?
There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
Jesus, dude.
You wanna tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
Damn, dude, everybody's turning on each other right now just because of that situation. They just need to freaking make that fire happen and help them out already.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Goddamn, we can't leave him alone with Kenny, though. But yeah, he is hurt, man.
You got a light?
I thought I had matches.
You into me, remember? Oh, nice. Yes. That's definitely gonna help her out. All right, that's one way to survive. Jesus. Damn, dude, everybody's like super mad about Luke. I mean, I was right not to help him. That ice was thin enough as it is, and when Bonnie went in, it just broke even more. We're supposed to just kind of let him kind of get on its own without breaking the ice, you know? What we could do at this point. We're already gone.
Got you, kid. Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up.
At least she didn't die.
Trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
Yeah, I mean, Kenny was kind of right, though. Like, how are we going to feed the baby?
Thank you.
What's going through Jane's thoughts? Thinking about Luke. Okay.
I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this. This
cared about you too.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
Started developing feelings. Fortunately, you know, in the survival world, people come and go really easily.
I knew this would happen. I knew it.
Glad you did.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Let's just hope she survives.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
He's gonna wanna fucking leave.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape. With a little luck, we can get one fixed up. Be out of here by nightfall.
Just give me a minute.
I'll wait for you out back.
You gotta chill out, Kenny.
I'll watch him.
At least the kid's asleep for now. Oh shit, Jane's actually gonna help with the baby. That's a new one.
Clem.
Yeah?
Just be careful.
Will do. Will do. Yeah, Kenny's like just a freaking cannon ready to pop off at any minute. That's the problem. Alright, is it working? Is there any way to know it's actually working?
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth.
Dude, well, we didn't talk about you.
Really?
Really, Kenny.
Dude, Kenny's just... He thinks everything's about him. He's out there wilding. It's just... It's crazy, man.
But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, alright? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
Let's just hope it does. But the thing is, how are we supposed to know if it has any fuel at this point?
Dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean son bitch, but he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
Dude, why did he switch on Jane all of a sudden?
We're all just tired.
Hell, I've been tired for 2 years.
This guy is always trying to pick a fight with somebody, dude. All right, he's learned that everything is not about him. Anyway, nothing.
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance.
And some noise.
Wellington's gotta be out there.
Why does everybody want to go to Wellington, you know? What about Mexico?
I mean, hell, there's gotta be something out here, other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
What about Mexico?
Why? You want a taco?
I've never been there.
I went once, long time ago, just before I met Cap. All right, turn it again.
All right, let's do this.
Did you turn it?
Yes.
Almost.
God damn it!
We'll get it working. It takes some time, man. He's really impatient.
We're running out of time.
But, man, dude, he's right though. That baby, I don't know how we're gonna feed him.
Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Man. I mean, Kenny's just, you know, he feels like he can't protect anyone. And that's why he feels like he has to protect AJ now at this point, you know? So. It's crazy enough as it is with this, you know, everything going on around us, so. See what Bonnie has to say.
What do you want?
I just wanted to see how you were.
How do you think?
Damn, Bonnie, really?
It must be nice being a pretty little girl. No one ever expects you to do a damn thing.
Ah, she quickly turns, dude. Everybody quickly turns here.
You had a chance to save Luke. You and I both know what happened back there.
I'm gonna put it on her. I'm gonna blame it on. I'm gonna blame her. Oh, I didn't give me the option to turn it around on her? Tell her, hey, you were the one who put your weight on it and broke it more. trying to put the blame on me. I'm just a kid. making sure I grow up real quick in this game. Well, making sure Clem grows up in this world. Dude, is Jane not there? Oh, yeah, she is. Okay.
Hey.
Been an eye on us as well over there, huh?
Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
Seen that look before.
Son yeah.
I've seen it too. A few times.
Then you know what's about to happen. I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem.
But he doesn't have his temper issues.
Once. Probably damn. Had a nice job, a nice pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
We can still make this work.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong.
It's crazy how all these situations and decisions are all put on Clem.
You're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
No, she's just a girl, but everybody always looks to her to make all the tough decisions.
I think it's insane. Needs to be rude or something.
But how are we gonna feed him, though?
Seems
that's what
like
I'm thinking.
Done that before.
I guess we're getting close.
That's what worries me.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost 4 people before we got him out.
Whoa. All
that
for one
person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady.
God damn.
The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird.
Holy hell.
Look, Clem.
He got it working.
There hasn't been a lot of action in this episode so far. It's been pretty slow after all the death of Luke and everything on the ice, so... getting ready. Getting ready for the main action here.
Works,
but Kenny got it working.
So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Let's just get out of the snow.
I'm all for that.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just
we don't have that much
we
gas, though.
Talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Hey.
Kenny, it's freezing up here.
Let's sleep
on
it.
We don't have to leave right now. Let's just sleep on it.
Well, that sounds sensible.
Damn it, we don't have time.
Says you.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working. So I say where we go, and we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
I mean, he kind of has a point about the truck.
Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
We should
ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh, yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped
man.
but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Dude, Mike is right, though.
For one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
We need to sleep on it, though. This is not the
God
point to make decisions.
It.
You can't just walk away from us.
This is the craziest thing, man.
You better talk some sense into him.
Don't know who to choose. Like, not who
for
to choose,
sake.
But like, which way to go. The baby is one thing, and everybody else's survival is another, and choosing where to go is another. But at the end of the day, the main thing is just keeping myself alive.
Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.
What the hell is he doing?
Close the door.
Can't drive without the kid, dude.
Can you believe this, Clem? I bring him a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least...
Dude,
Mike
they're scared of you,
sense.
Man.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
We're all scared. Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin.
God damn.
I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way.
That's the craziest part. It's like I don't know where to go. Like nobody does, you know?
What'd you think he'd say?
Yeah, I mean, that he doesn't know all the answers.
Tell me that he doesn't have all the answers. And that we should keep moving.
I think you're right. We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand.
But he's right, though.
I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire.
I mean, he's right, though. It's crazy. The crazy part is that, one, I don't know where Krista is. And two, we've already seen everything that we have to see in the back. So going forward to Wellington might be the answer.
Those people at dinner. Well, I knew you were growing up. And yeah, I felt sad, but also pride. Pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem.
You can't do it alone, though.
Better than us.
Yeah, but... we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me.
I'm gonna say Wellington. Just because, again,
okay.
We don't...
We'll
that's
the
one place
the
we haven't been to. We've been everywhere else.
Come on.
But moving forward is what we have to do, so...
So we gotta be ready.
Looks like Wellington it is. That noise. Trying to escape. Is that the wind? Is anybody? What the? Are you kidding me? What the hell are you doing? You gonna let the Russian shoot me, dude?
Easy now.
Step back.
Clem.
Dude.
Shit.
You're an idiot,
Mike.
What
are you doing? I got the rest of it. Clem.
What the hell, dude?
We're just leaving.
I'm gonna shoot the Russian. There's no way.
Now keep it down, all right?
That's everything we have. God damn, they're taking both bags.
Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, just. We don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
Dude, Bonnie's a fucking punk, dude. I gotta just get rid of that Russian. He's more a problem than anything else. Don't get close to me, dude.
Nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay?
Kenny! Jane! Help! They're robbing us!
Yup. God damn.
Clem. Jesus.
God damn, Clem. Holy shit.
What the fuck did you do? Clem, what did you do? Clem.
There's no way Clem survives this. That has to be game over. I have to play that part over again, right?
Clem. Clementine.
What? Dude, where am I?
Where am I?
Just a bad dream, sweet pea.
What?
What was it about? Duck? We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe
she's gonna die, man.
He's going to die. I know it.
You don't know that?
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Man. The fucking growing up she's done, huh?
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
Crazy, man.
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Ever been that angry?
Have you ever been that angry?
One time.
Looks like we've all been there, huh?
Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone.
It's just, man, that...
It's hard to keep being yourself after they do.
This is not a dream. This is just her, like, having a flashback, I'm sure.
What do you think?
It can't be a dream. I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't either. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
Yeah.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea.
Not the only one.
But part of growing up is doing what's best for
math
people
is fun,
you care about. Even if sometimes... That means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh man, that quickly changed.
I'm scared, Lee.
Yeah, we all are.
I'll tell you to make it better.
Yo, Lee was one of the good ones, though.
That I won't have to hurt anyone. Ah,
man. God damn, man. I miss
Everything's
Lee.
Everything's gonna be alright.
The way he just... Made sure Clem was always okay. but Clem had to do that to Lee in the season one. He made sure she grew up.
Now let's try to get some sleep.
See if it was a flashback after all.
Okay, Lee.
God damn it, dude. This crazy, man. Is it a dream or not? Or is it just a flashback? The whole, you know, your life flashes before your eyes kind of thing. Guess we're gonna find out.
On the left.
Holy crap.
Slow down.
Shut up.
Made it through the morning somehow.
She's awake.
Holy crap. With the gunshot. What the hell happened? How is she alive though?
Clem. Oh, thank God.
Dude, am I gonna be okay?
You should be. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while.
Holy crap.
You'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, I can't believe
they did that.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
What happened to them,
now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more.
Please stop arguing.
And we actually know where it is.
I don't care where we go. Just please stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead finger.
Whatever. I Jesus.
Get your feet off the dash.
Are you kidding me, dude?
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You're both being children.
Both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done. Games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody.
God damn, Kenny, dude. Kenny always wants to fight people.
That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just
dude, shut up, both of you.
To save a bunch of dead people.
Watch the road.
I am, god damn it. You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shock.
God damn, dude.
In the
these
end,
fucking
still
people.
Still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't.
Dude,
god
it's nobody's
you.
Fault. They
woman.
Need to
nobody
shut
who
up.
Died is anyone's fault.
We this guy's gonna fucking crash.
Together and it just went bad. But we owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of
Jesus.
You.
Jesus. This is not
Bonnie,
helping any situation.
Sarita?
Fucking liar, that ain't true!
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told
God damn
you
it.
Not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
He's gonna fucking crash.
Fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus!
Yup, of course. Dude, how did he end up breaking?
Okay?
I'm fine.
That's crazy.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
What is this?
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Oh, this is a bad day. This is a bad idea.
That fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem.
Dude, you guys are both losing it.
I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious?
No, we're not gonna do that. What about
AJ? Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go.
This is our chance, Clem.
Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
What the hell was that? Okay, get the car ready.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
Jesus.
Get us out of here. I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it. Don't just sit there.
That's not good. What about Kenny? Holy crap.
Get out of there. The door is stuck.
God damn it.
Shit. Shit. There are more of them. Move.
Come on.
Clem, hurry. Jane, hurry.
I can't see.
Jane, wait.
No. Okay, just move.
Jane!
God damn, dude. Weather's no help whatsoever. Don't tell me that's the end. Oh, dude, I was like, don't tell me that's the freaking end. How the hell are they able to survive in this situation? I don't have the screwdriver anymore. I can't kick him in the leg and then knock him out. Oh, dude, okay, I don't know where to go. Jesus. I guess I just gotta try to avoid them. I have no idea where I'm going. Just walking blindly through a blizzard. And the thing is, people can't scream right now because of the fact that any noise they make can just get more walkers in. Come on, Clem, you can do it. You can find your way somehow. Jesus. Okay, we find a home. Come on, get inside somehow. Somehow get into the rest stop. It's not a home, it's a rest stop. But it's something. Dude, I don't know what's gonna happen with... I don't know what's gonna happen with Jane, AJ, Kenny.
Jane? Kenny?
Fuck, Kenny's in here.
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her?
Dude, what can I do? God damn it, Kenny. Is there anybody coming? There she goes.
Oh, thank Christ.
Where the hell's the baby?
You okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Dude, where is he? Yo, what the hell?
No.
What the hell?
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it.
What the hell are you talking about?
Okay.
Stay out of what?
Stay out of what?
What the hell is she doing right now?
You have to trust me. We're gonna see what he really is.
Dude,
calm down. Don't do anything.
What the hell, dude? Kenny's gonna go fucking crazy.
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him. It was an accident, Kenny. I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up.
We're all that's left.
Not after all this. We're all that's left.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
Who? Dude, Kenny's just there. Obviously, he went to get fuel. I have no idea what happened to Jane. What happened to the baby?
Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Stop! Please! Let go!
I don't...
Jane,
dude.
Oh my god. This is all your fucking fault.
Piece of shit.
Oh my god, dude.
I ain't going nowhere.
Just get between them. Just.
Fucking psycho.
This is on you.
Dude, what the hell, dude?
Run.
Not happening.
Please.
No.
Dude, she's just as crazy.
Kill you.
Fucking deal, huh? Jane, look at what you're doing. Listen to me.
Get her off.
What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. Am I gonna have to shoot somebody? Holy shit. Fuck you, Jane.
Yeah, I think so.
Fuck you for making me do this, Jane.
Clem. You made the right choice. I let you down. I let
you.
No,
it's my fault.
No, it's my fault.
No. No, you did what you had to. You don't ever have to apologize for that. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we?
God damn it, Jane. Where the hell's the baby?
I wanted this. Asked for it. So many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Kutch and Duck. You're going to see them again.
God damn it, man.
Always good for a smile.
Again, man, shooting a regular human as opposed to a zombie is a whole different thing, especially for Clem. The fact that we had to choose, man, just the damn worst part. Where the hell did she put the baby, dude? I hate you so much, Jane.
Understand if you're upset.
God damn it, Jane.
I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that.
Dude, you made me shoot Kenny because he was going to kill you.
Look, Clem, I'm sorry.
Upset? You're fucking crazy. How could you do this?
I had to do it, Clem. You saw how he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of.
So you put AJ in danger? And got my friend killed just to prove a point?
Goddamn, seriously, dude.
It was stupid.
Obviously, it was a stupid plan.
I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my god. Kenny, you have to forgive me.
Please. We can just leave all this behind us.
Goddamn, dude. I hate everyone.
I did it.
I'm not gonna go anywhere with you.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Clem, please. I did this for you.
I can't do this alone. Okay? Is that what you want to hear?
Forget it, man. You just made me kill an innocent person. That's the goddamn worst, man. That's the goddamn worst. Oh, she made it to grass. No more blizzard. But she also made it to a herd. That's great. Time to get covered up in zombie guts. Dude, she's no longer afraid, dude. Obviously. Kill her first. What if the baby cries, though? Getting the baby filled with blood as well. Somehow that baby is still alive. I don't know how, but Clem is the most resourceful person I know. Dude, she got shot. She was okay. Killed somebody, left people behind. Saw somebody get pretty much murdered in front of her. Now she's just walking straight into a herd of zombies. Like it's nothing. I believe this concludes episode 5. And I believe this also concludes The Walking Dead Season 2 Let's Play. It's ups and downs. It definitely had its low moments, and then all of a sudden it just became action-packed with no real options. Shooting Kenny was the worst. But luckily, AJ's still alive. But we couldn't let him kill Jane, so. With that said, I hope you guys enjoyed the Let's Play for The Walking Dead Season 2. Tune in tomorrow. We're going to pretty much jump right into The Walking Dead Season 3 and release it as it comes out. So thank you guys so much for watching this Let's Play. I really appreciate it. If you have any, did you make any other choices, anything different? Did you choose to stay with Jane? Did you, you know, not kill Kenny? You know, what were your choices? Go ahead and let me know in the comments below. Of course, if you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm Exclusive Ulex. Welcome to the Exclusive Family. We're in for a hell of a ride.